Welcome back. Learning objective. After watching this instructional video, you should be able to learn storing numbers to and recalling from memory locations in BA2+ calculator. Let us learn this with an example. Suppose we have quarterly profits in thousands of petrochemical, and these profits are shown here. We will enter these numbers, and not only enter but also store these numbers in memory locations in BA2+ calculator. Let us see how we do it. Let me first of all pull BA2+ calculator. Now here, when we have turned it on, we will enter the first number 237.15. So this is profit of first quarter. I will enter it into first memory location, and first memory location is actually the zeroth location, and I will click STO, but make sure first we have to click STO, and I will click 0. So this number has been entered to the first memory location, which is actually M0. Then I will clear the display. 244.26. I will click store and I will click 1. So this number gets stored to the second memory location. 289.73, store second memory location, and then 310.15, this number is stored into third memory location. So it seems a little confusing here, but let us access the memory locations now. To access memory location, I have to click second. Make sure you are in the second function, and then we will click on MEM memory. Now here you see M0 is 237.15, so which is this number. So actually the first number gets stored in M0, and second quarter profits 244.26 gets stored in M1, and third quarter profit 289.73 gets stored in M2, and finally fourth quarter profit gets stored in M3. So memory locations are M0, second memory location is M1, third memory location is M2, and fourth memory location is actually M3. So this way there are total up to M9, but there are 10 memory locations. Let's continue scrolling. M4, 0, and now we see that up to M9 we have memory locations, 10 memory locations, although we inputted only first 4 memory locations. Now in order to recall these, second quit I came out of this. Suppose we have to recall these numbers and add these numbers to get an annual profit. So how we will do that? We will go to the primary mode. To recall these numbers, I will click RCL recall, and to recall the first memory location, actually I have to press 0. I have recalled first number. I will add to this number recall 1 plus recall 2 plus recall 3, and I press equal to. So this gives me total annual profits of petrochemical were 1081.29 for the year 2019. So this is how we store, access, and recall the 10 memory locations in PA2 plus calculator. Thanks for watching.